Excuse me.
Thank you.
you very much. This next song that I'm going to do, I thought twice about doing this song because I just performed it on TV a couple of months ago and I wanted to do something new for y'all. But I was talking with my husband on the phone today. He's out in Sacramento with Garth Brooks. And he really likes to hear me sing this song, so I'm going to do it for him. And this also gives me a chance to pay respect to the tradition that brought us all here. It's a Patsy Cline song called Crazy.
Miss Martina McBride. Oh, what a wonderful voice. A wonderfully talented young lady, Miss Martina McBride, guesting with us here tonight at the Grand Ole Opry. We've got some other very special guests. They'll be on stage right after this. Stay with us. More Grand Ole Opry.
Barely brush each other's hands. He says, I'm sorry. She says, don't worry. And that is how it all begins. A few short days and nights together. It's like they were meant to be. Softly whispers, just think what we were so recently.
Monday night with special guest host Bob Eubanks of the Newlywed Game, along with stuntman Corey Eubanks, plus guest star Early Mandrell and Tom Wopat. That's Nashville Now, Monday night.
These grapes should be washed. They're a little too, you want to wash these for me, please? All right. My next guest arrived in Nashville in 1979. Since then, her unique vocal style has taken country music to new heights. Here to sing her latest single, Delta Dreamland, is Deborah Allen.
Young lovers. a dreamland. Yes, they were lost in love in a delta dreamland. Dreamland. Yes, they were lost in love in a delta dreamland. Hey, hey, hey. 17, he was 20 when they left the home of the land of plenty. Delta dreamland. Dreamland. Two young lovers on a blind little back road, laying on the levee, making love all night long.
Thank you.
Paradise, all coming up here on the Grand Ole Opry. A little bit later on, Martina McBride will be gracing the stage. Here's Grandpa.
Thank you. And this little girl here, it's her first time on Nashville, on the Grand Ole Opry. And so let's give her a big hand, Deborah Allen. What do you say, Deborah?
Thank you so much. It's a great honor to be here.
Did I say I wouldn't be hurt if our love just didn't work? Did I say that I'd be okay if you said goodbye? Did I ever leave any doubt I could hold up if you walked out and forget about?
today, it be no surprise. Did I ever leave any doubt? I could hold up if you walked out and forget about these feelings inside.
That's mighty nice. Take a big bow, will you, honey? Take a bow there. Deborah McCoy. It's a little too late.
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Lorianne Crook and Charlie Chase. Show for you tomorrow night. Our special guests include Eddie Rabbit, Wiley and the Wild West Show, Cheryl Wheeler, comedian Adam A., plus Terry Mike Jeffrey. All tomorrow night right here on Music City Tonight with Crook and Chase. This song is the number six song in country music this week.
And it's from her album. It's called We Don't Have to Do This. Here's Tanya.
Tell me if you're having second thoughts. We don't. to let this go so easy. It would be a shame.
We'll get a special in-concert country performance from the famous Nitty.
This song is a very special song. that I dedicate and sang for two very special people in my life, and that's my mother and my dad. When I first heard this song, I realized it was about their life. So I'd like to dedicate this song to all the moms and dads, wherever you may be, that have stuck it out through the hard times and are still together. My folks have been together for 51 years. She's 15, he's barely driving a car. She's got his ring, he's got the keys to her heart. It's just a matter of time. They'll spread their wings and fly like two sparrows in a hurricane, trying to find their way. A head full of dreams, faith that can move anything. They've heard and saw the feeling, and all they know. Love says there's a baby crying, one more on the way. There's a wolf at the door with a big stack of bills that can't pay.
Stay right here for more.